Hi friends, this is Amol Bhoir from Vidisha and Kodak, and today we are going to learn about Photoshop CS6 essential training. So first of all, what is Photoshop? Photoshop is used to edit our photos, albums, working with a photograph. So let's move on our lecture. First of all, in this video, we will see how to start a photo studio, Photoshop, what is this editor look like, and how we can insert a new file, open a new file, close a new file, and save it after working. So, all programs. Adobe Master Collection CS6. Then here now in my computer it is two Photoshop CS6. One is 64 bits and one is 32 bits. All those who are using 32 bit operating systems can go with this Adobe Photoshop CS6, and those who are using 64 bit version will be clicking on this Adobe Photoshop CS6 64 bit. So let's start. Now here it is. This is our editor. Now this is our Photoshop screen look like. Now I want to open a new file. Yeah, I'm opening a new file. Now here in this box we will provide the name. So I will provide introduction. This is introduction lecture. Now here it is given which Photoshop size you want to work on. Whether I want to work on default Photoshop size, US paper, international paper, photo, web is used for web those who are in website development, mobile and devices used to upload images on mobile and devices, film and video, those who are in video and editing. These all are the various criteria. So first of all, I will see default Photoshop size. So here is the size changes. So after this I will show you everything. US paper, here it changes, and letters, legal, and tabloid as in US paper. Now I will go with international paper. So it will give me the size A4, A5, A6, A3, B5, B4, B3, C6, C5, C4, DX. So as per the requirement, we can take the sizes over here. And for photo, as landscape given here, landscape 2x3. Here we can select whichever we are working or we want to work on. Now here size automatically changes by the system. For web is given the website size, that is screen size 800x600, which we normally keep on a screen resolution. Here, the screen resolution size. 1024 × 768, then 1152 × 10^2 level. And this is the most important thing while selecting or creating a document using Photoshop film and video, whichever videos we want, whichever screen we want, we are working on, so we can work on this. So normally we will work on default Photoshop type, and I will click on OK. So this is the screen working on. Change the background. That background was very itchy. So this way I can start my work. So here, this is how I have opened my file. Welcome to Vidisha and Kotak. After this, I want to see with save my work done. So I go with new file, save, introduction. Here I can, while saving also, I can use various options. This I can save it in Photoshop, then legal document format, BMP images, and there are many more where I can save this document. So I'll save it in the Photoshop only, and now coming, I want a same copy of this. So for that, what I will do, I'll go again in the file. Here the save option is disabled, as I have not worked on anything, I have not done anything, that's why it's closed. I'll save as, and introduction I will keep it as it is, and here I'll go with the JPEG format and save it. And here it is asking me whether to keep it high, basic or standard quality. I'll keep it as high only and OK. So friends, in this way we can open and save our work done and use different types of Photoshop files. So this way I end my first introduction lecture. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe Vidisha and Kotak. Have a nice day.